Hey everyone, it's Rise Ashen here, the musician in Ottawa. Over the course of the pandemic, I've been reading a lot, and I always enjoy getting recommendations from friends and family and everyone on social media in terms of what books they're reading and the ideas that are going around. And so I thought I would start to share some of the good books that I've come across. And this is definitely one of them. It's called The Brain That Changes Itself. It's by Norman Doidge, MD. So he's a psychiatrist and a psychoanalyst, but this is a book about neuroscience. This book was published in 2007, and that's when I first read it, and I just purchased the audiobook, which is really nice, very well read. I bought it on iTunes, and I really enjoyed listening to it because it was a sort of a different thing from reading it. It's a little bit dry when you're reading it with your eyeballs, but I found it very easy to listen to as an audiobook. And what it describes is the shift in the last 15 to 20 years from researchers and brain scientists and doctors thinking of the brain as a very static system that wouldn't really change much over the course of our lives, to introducing the concept of neuroplasticity, which is, you know, the commonly held view now, but it wasn't initially. And what he's describing is the shift in the medical community between people thinking of it as a static thing to now a lot of the ideas that we have in positive psychology and things like positive aging becoming demonstrable through empirical science. For me, I'm a big believer in positive aging. You never have to stop learning. And it really reinforces the importance of constant learning to good mental health as you're getting older. And so it's a great book, really interesting. There's a whole bunch of examples of case studies where people have rewired their brains through different types of exercises. And it's a really hopeful book, I think, because it really shows that if you're willing to put the effort in to learning new things as you're getting older, there's really no reason for you to slow down. And, you know, there's a lot of ageism in our society, a lot of negative stereotypes about aging, and I feel like this book, more than any other book that I've read, really does a lot to break those things down. So, hashtag positive aging. All right, I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you read the book. Highly recommend it, The Brain That Changes Itself, and I'll be trying to share more reviews of the books that I read. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you didn't, scroll past, scroll left or right or up, scroll, just scroll. Take care.